Try football back with another video. Burnley hosted Manchester City. Cereal, what going?
Burnley, we look a beating stick. Walk in the park, Manchester City.
Hey man.
You know it, Guardy. Raz underscore sheet. Jesus underscore sheet. The intelligence from Raz. Can't stop saying. The man movement is impeccable. Another top player. He'll keep Mr. Smooth Gundogan. Ones and twos in the midfield. Knows how to weigh the passes perfectly. Because the ball at him square across. Yeah, look, De Bruyne is so. De Bruyne not in the team.
Man, we take it up now like how De Bruyne out.
And he might do it. You understand? Pep, again with the mind games. We call it the Pepology.
Yeah, man, I'm Pepology, man.
You understand? With Emerick Laporte playing. So, we wondering if it's a back three when Cancelo slides into the midfield. Took off Cancelo and put on Zinchenko, and they basically swapped roles. So, John Stones went further up to the right side. And beautiful football from City. Jesus back on the score sheet. So, great result for City. Looking like we can't drop no points, so I go for the record. And defensively, another clean sheet. So, beautiful from the lads. Looking on the way to win the league. Nothing no way, them two, man. I can't come catch
you. I'm talking, you
know. Talk. Liverpool hosting Brighton and Hove Albion. I look like Anfield on prison over. I walk on speed.
Yo, believe I'm going to say it to be honest. Because it's like, oh.
Nah, don't say what you want to say.
Nah, I'm going to say that, yo. Liverpool, upon the day, it was just not happening. Once again, like, we are becoming the inconsistent team that we said Manchester United is. And that don't look good at all for Liverpool. See, players out, players coming in, but like something wrong. We are looked like Liverpool a couple of years ago. Oh, big team them, and like when the smaller team them come, we struggle for score, we struggle for everything. We look lost. We don't know which player we miss. If a Jota, Mane, Van Dijk,
VVD, man.
Is he? But Salah look like him say, alright, me play one match, and then the next match me easy back. Firmino. Trying to do stuff, but it's just not coming off. Shaqiri getting a chance in the team. Wijnaldum, as usual, not doing what. Yo, we just not knowing how to
keep him in
the
team.
Yo, yo, ask somebody to say, Wijnaldum, would that? Please. Just leave it in the comment section.
Put him in an iron shirt and a murder.
Yeah, but him in an iron shirt.
No, the man look like a different creature when he play for Netherlands. We don't know
what he play for Netherlands. Same thing with Bergwijn now, you see.
Bergwijn lost, but we'll get to his team case soon.
But Liverpool, honestly, looking like, we can say right now, if we don't get the 3 points against City Sunday, I think that's it for the title.
But if
we don't get the 3 points, because City at Anfield, that is always a clash of the Titans, is it? So, I mean, I expect Liverpool to come with the same mediocre performance that we see.
Oxlade fit now.
Oxlade fit for
me. I feel like, when I feel discredit, Brighton.
Yeah.
Style. Well, always I say it still.
Well, always say, yeah, them play good football and that really defeat Liverpool. Yes, them are good players.
But the goal is scored,
yeah, it kind of slapping. Yeah. The ball is scared, guys. Nobody now mark the player at the back post.
And
then if the ball come across, one of the defenders have to in charge of clearing the ball right there. But I guess that's how it is when you don't have a natural centre back partnership. And probably Van Dijk did it so that ball clear. Not probably. More than like him that cleared the ball. That was a natural defender instinct, you see.
With Van Dijk there. I think we miss more than anything else, kind of miss Enders' presence and then, in the
and
midfield.
And then Alisson never in
the goal.
I say it,
true dog. You see, with Enders' in the midfield, it's different. As Enders' initiates the press, he picks the passes, even at centre back.
Some pass. So,
you see, that man
so
talk.
So probably Enders' would have pick up that man there back post from earlier.
So, we sign 2 centre backs. Hopefully, one of them can. Partner, not Flips or Fabinho in the back line, so Henderson can go back in that midfield role because we really need his presence in the midfield. And getting back the front three, Jota fit again. So let's see how it goes on Sunday and hopefully we can get the 3 points.
Yeah, and that centre back though, the one from Schalke, do my research, them say him are the next big thing. Them say he's a steal, so hopefully him can progress over the years. But we all know Joe Gomez are gonna be the partner for Van Dijk for the couple of years. But probably them are groom him for when Van Dijk step off, Gomez and him can be the partner. But I do my research and them say him can play on the ball at them feet decent aerially. Yeah, so it's a good look of signing. Especially now in January when they know signing hard for yet. Especially quality signing.
I think alone still,
yeah. Yeah, with the option for buy. Yeah, for 21 million.
Right,
but you know when they hear them say that more like it, them normally follow through with the buy. But
yeah,
and he might prove himself. Yeah,
yeah. You don't think he might get a rookie in City?
Well, no, no, no. I said, not Philips, I Walmart boys.
Good seat, that's how we see.
Spurs hosting Chelsea. Blues are allowed to run. What was that one, I think?
Top side, it's equality. Talk about. We need some boy of a step out here. But weird. Yeah, but. Thomas Tuchel. Previously, I come here and I say, yo, I don't know of him, I don't know of the tactics, I don't know nothing about him, but I just sit back, make him do him thing. I'm kind of have an idea where I'm up to. Especially with the second half, with Mason Mount playing in between Werner and Hudson-Odoi. Him tactics are weird. 3-4-1-2. It's strange to see a coach play them thing there. Especially in the Premier League. Probably him a study paper, study clapper, I don't know. But he's a good looking coach. And hopefully he can keep it up. Because right now, we're not near the top 4. And when you talk about Chelsea Football Club, we're not supposed to know out of the top 4. All if them two goons and I'm arguing with me. You see? But it arguably so we are the most decorated English club in the last decade. I never said overall in the last decade. So arguably, so we're not supposed to know in the mid-table battle. Not even Europa League. None of them things. You see me? Yeah, so Chelsea, decent game. Tottenham.
Nothing to say because they never do nothing. It's a passive team. I don't know what. Jose tactic similar to Deschamps tactic. No, tactic come always come and say, yo, him have Højbjerg and Sissoko in the midfield and Sissoko one of the French players. But I never see nobody in the midfield.
Yeah, guy. Well, if a time cover see Chanjal and Mount.
That's a sprint through. Like them are 100 meters in the midfield. Nobody, no
presence there. Cover score a goal and pass the ball to Werner.
Aye.
Based off of one of them instances.
Tottenham players passive and invisible. Right now, Muda really want to know how much touches Bergwijn and Vinicius come by and get on the ball.
I think with this though, we can say Harry Kane undoubtedly one of the best and most important.
Yeah, if there's an instance in the match where Vinicius just pick it up and Son make the run, 1v1.
And it takes 10 years.
Kane already know the pass, they probably be a one touch pass.
That long time, you see. And you don't know from Son go one-on-one.
If you be honest, Mendy now looks like convinced on the goal of recently.
Bad man, Son 1v1 or one love.
And ask me
to either put him a score.
Ask me to pay that out the pace to catch back Son either. And we reach James either way up this.
The system that Mourinho is trying to play. Because Kane is the best number 9 and number 10 in the Premier League, it will work on the counter attack. Because he might go jack deep, he can do the whole of play, and the pass, it going to be exquisite and he's going to make it. And the chemistry with Son, beautiful. Bergwijn is just there as a to complete the 11.
Bergwijn is so poor.
Why not
me? You understand? Why not there? That me ask. Yeah. Man, I got you on Lamela. In the dying, I look at goal. And you get Bale, big signing.
So, about Moura. Lucas Moura pulled through, you know.
Bad man, right now, Lucas Moura wash out like my KSC Jansen. My KSC Jansen.
It's a
PS
wash,
bro.
Lucas wash. Lamela. I just Lamela. He give us something, but.
Lamela, give you what speed.
Lamela, give you a bone, brother.
Rabu? Rabin Hodar.
I'm not going to get into the team of the week. Talking about Spurs, really give me an idea. Awful to watch. Somebody even want to talk about them.
Just to them. I like them. Some of them awful to them. Extreme. Have a look aside, man. You see it? The team of the week in goal, Ederson. But I know, I give the best Brazilian keeper. Yeah. On this side, on this side, because I was speedy guy. A F-back, Lucha, like him, he does need a competition. Tellez now in the squad, force him to really put out him best. I know Lucha, if him at him best, have some level of quality. Beside of him, Ruben Diaz and him look a son, John Stones, guy him groom. Him grooming. Yeah, if the viewers and we are be honest, we never expect Stones to come back from resurrection, like what I say.
But I agree below, I have something to say.
Yeah.
And I think John Stones have a bigger part to play than one thing. Because I think Diaz play start with Laporte, City was conceding, but with John Stones, he kind of... Well, yeah, John Stones make a difference.
They complement each other, you know?
Alright, here are the grievances with me of with Laporte. He can't keep it simple. Laporte want to play midfield.
That's why I'm going to play left back in the match, man. But we're not straight from the point.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's the centre back partnership. And that right back, AWB, Jesus Christ. What a game from the youth. Can't believe. And even me see a player, wing back. That match was a 10 out of 10 performance from AWB. And for that reason, he's in the team of the week.
Alright, the midfield, Souček, that boy from Czech Republic, murderer. Consistent in the team of the week, consistent with his performance, and West Ham have a quality player in on their hands. Big sauce, that driver. Yo, the dog woke up like Skillebex and the player just cashed the cook. Yeah, but we see the quality from Big Sauce and a great performance from him, and is the rest of the Manchester United counterparts. The other player in the midfield, Bruno Fernandes. You don't know from another one big team, Bruno is there. Bruno is there, you can count on it.
Alright, in our front three now, Raheem Sterling, Raz, as they say. His trademark tapping goal from that square, so you know what I'm saying? And he had a good performance on the day as well, so he makes the team of the week. Mikel Antonio from West Ham, a bully. Muscle man. Ezeel. Dog get 2 assists, so he makes the team of the week, and he had a brilliant performance also. And his 2 assists went to no other than Jay Lings. Where this man forward from?
Beautiful team, man.
Ezeel. I think everybody happy when they see them 2 goals. Ezeel.
Where
that got through and almost criticism in get as a Manchester United player most of all. But he always come up with the goods and he come up with it. So a brilliant debut for him. Hopefully we can see more of him in this West Ham.
Flop team of the week. In goal, Berlin. Tio come out of the goal like a madman. To how it look, him see him the way out of the goal and I know what he use. And just do that madness and get the red card. So performance MG, there's no other keeper in the flop team. Left back, Cedric. Hardly get a look in. And when you go out there, Cedric, are that you have to do? Cedric, boy. My left back feel flat to you. David Luiz, red card. It kind of hard still, but David Luiz not so steady. I'm glad Chelsea sell him, I swear. But see, somebody post on Twitter say, him and William team up for the thief Arsenal wage money and fund them restaurant or them having a land. Beside of Luiz, Eric Dier gave away the penalty in the Tottenham game. And Dia just always known for do some madness. This somebody has said to me, said Dia better in a midfield.
No,
but Dia
Dia better which part in there? He's not good, but he's better at centre back, not in the midfield.
He better which part in
there? Dia is good nowhere. Dia is nowhere.
Dia is nowhere. I said, I'm still, man. No, I'm really not going to feel for.
And at right back, Trent, not normally in the flat team. But with that performance, arguably the reason why the goal scored, because the way the ball went up on Chen's side, I never really tracked the player with the ball come back across. So yeah, Chen and the right back for the flop team.
Alright, midfield three, Højbjerg. I don't know if they never get the location for the match or what, but him and the rest of Tottenham players that they're on vacation, I never see them in the match. So makes the flop team. Wijnaldum and Milner. Two Liverpool players. You know that Liverpool midfield, you have to be active. Milner, I'm thinking passing prime. And Wijnaldum,
poor.
Alright.
Alright, in the front three for the flop team. On one side we have Shaqiri, the Swiss Messi they said, but boy, every time he get a run out, like, he might fight for inner the flop team. Come on, you know you're better than that, so something have to go on, you see? The video we have Carlos Vinicius, as they said.
Invisible. Like him deep match, a magic chick.
Missing, you see, can't find him. Missed touches, don't know where Son is. Is it? It was just overall poor from
the
day.
Son is not the moment.
I get a chance now, then forget the equalizer. You know, where the man bump the ball.
Poor you.
On the other side, sad to say, Mo Salah. Come on, man. Please.
No, you're either, man.
Yo, him, like, my emphasize Liverpool inconsistence. Cause just like Liverpool, him just inconsistent. Man scored two brilliant goals away as high right.
Fine.
Salah on form. Man come do what? First minute of the game. Look on the chance away, get charged, put it away. Come on, something has to be done. So Mo Salah makes our flop team this week.
Fry Footballers, you've reached the end of another video.
Like,
comment, share,
and subscribe. Fry Footballers out.